Welcome, guys. How's it going? Been a couple hours since I last seen you. So, let's get on with the show. We're gonna go here and start the stream. And welcome to everybody that is here. So, let's transfer over to the game. So, how's everybody doing? What's up, Skip? How's work going? Oh, you're probably not working. Oh. Okay, not telling me. Can you share this in Hedge's Discord, Skip, please? Thank you. The sun's out. Wow. Oh yeah, it's about 6 o'clock over there, ain't it? Just out here baling some straw. Another grass bale. Oh, wow. What's the temperature been in Fahrenheit, not Celsius? I know you the people across the pond like the Celsius. Yeah, if you don't mind, post a live stream. That's 3 grass bales that I know of over here. And we could test the silage wrapper out on. Thank you. Oh, gotta troll him in a nice way. Oh, so nice. Yeah, I mean, oh, excuse me. Okay. We got some going through here. Okay, I think we're good now. Let's see. There we go. We're back. So should I troll Skip tonight? Can't let me at least win once? You're no fun. something. We're gonna put this set up, or this farm and everything on the multiplayer server. I'm just gonna set it up and run it as multiplayer. Anybody can join as long as they're in Discord. So I mean, that's how I would set the server up. So I mean, it's just little stuff that. It's me, you get somebody that's not in the Discord or wants to troll somebody in the server. That ain't just doing it just to aggravate somebody. Gotta move this round bale. Yeah, like you. You'd actually get in there and just play around. And just say you're trolling when you're not. We're gonna set this up here. Can't wait for Seasons to come out with this and use this baler. You working today, Skip? Trust me, you'd be okay over here. All you'd have to do is go reset the backup. Oh, that's good. What you doing on your day off? Don't. Should have start up a farming simulator and come play with me. Must be there's something about this map. You don't hate it. You just don't got used to it. That's all. Now I need more orange soda. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Nope, it's gonna be another grass bale, yay. I don't know if I could play those again. They're like too outdated. I could probably play 17 again, but it's probably about as far back as I would go at this point. I don't know how grass bale or straw gets turned into grass, but it's still farming simulator logic for you. Yeah, I did. Pay the play A and stream the old FS you got. Do a. I'd have to go all the way back to like CDs. My computer does not support CDs. So, yeah. I can't go all the way back that far. I can go back to 15, I think I got it on. I can't do no months. I'm only going back to 17 because of seasons. That's as far as back as I'm going. I can't go back no further. I'm sorry. Oh, good for you. I don't have a 09. I think that camera is killing. Let's see if that's killing it. I think the camera's killing it. I might have to take the camera off. Trends, come on, there you go. Shut off. Turn off.
Did that fix my CPU? So, trying to render the video. Yeah, I'm not paying that much for the game again. Nah. Not paying it. Nope. Not paying that much. Not for the game again. Oh, maybe it ain't the... Okay, it's not... It's the map. Okay. So, that's what's wrong. Now we're getting hardly any FPS now. CPUs, now we're back up. I think it's the map. Should we try Melwa? Or Malmare? I can't say it. Max? I want to say Maxwell. Or for some reason. Because I think this map's eating my CPU and my frames. Just gotta figure out how to edit the dairy to hold more cows and put it. Make sure he has in there. Let's finish this up because I keep good FPS and frames. I get good FPS and CPU when I'm not streaming, so I might do time lapses of the dairy. Let's go try another map. I think that this might be my off-game play map. Is this one? Or off-stream, I should say. So why that's loading up? Let's try. See if this fixes my CPU and stuff. Marwell. What's up, Juice? Oh, wow. If you get 10 people to say, do a Let's Play, I'd have to go get a CD port. I would just get a CD port, not make you buy it. And then get all my mods off my old computer. Let's see. Let's go. No, that's the wrong one. Let's Dodge pickup truck. Too big. Do like you do. What do you mean? Farming sim is dead. It came out and it's badass. Huh. Send Skipman the link on Discord and he can post it on, well, actually, post it in Discord real quick on in general. I think we're good now. What's the game? I have live stream. What's the game? No, post a live post a link to the farm sim Dead Anthem. Look it up on YouTube. Oh, okay. I will. Let's try this as a dairy farm. See if I get better FPS and CPU usage on it. And if so, it might. Well, no, I can't put it up on multiplayer. It don't work on multiplayer. We might go back to Rolling Hills. If he ever gets the map updated. Oh. I don't know what other map. Oh, Autumn Oaks, too. I can go try to play Autumn Oaks. Oh. I didn't know they made the Anthem for. Did not know that. Let's try to get back to video capture and properties activate. Oh. Transition. There we go. Let's try this again. Why don't we? There we go. See if our FPS and CPU stays right where it should stay when I'm streaming. Huh. So, something's broke with my save game one. That just looks weird, but okay. It's like, I don't know, I might have to delete the archive and re-download 19 again. That's something on my end right here. I don't know what it is. But I guess I'm gonna delete it. You see that DB He had a meltdown. What happened? From what I heard is he was taking a break is what Raz said. I guess Raz is a good friend with him or something. Now, I did go and check the YouTube, and that was gone, so I don't know. I don't know. I'm gonna probably edit that. Make it to where you can grow or mow green crop. We're gonna get rid of that. I got Juicy's grain carts in here still. You're welcome, Juicy. He has not been on aisle. He need timeout. Huh? Skip man. You're typing too fast. Something about he need timeout or something. Oh, he needs timeout. Okay. Not Juicy. He was live streaming and asked McKnight what he thought about. He was live streaming and asked McKnight what he thought about. I did not know that. So he melted down just for that. Okay. I mean, it is what it is. That's all I can say. Oh, yeah, I know, McKnight. Yeah. I know he was in the Army. Yeah, there has to be more than what we know about. You're right there, Skip. We're just gonna leave the Twitch. I don't know how to get the Twitch off because it's integrated, so I'm just gonna leave that off there. Yeah, we have been messaging. I have messages from him that are weird. The right thing is to do is not talk about it. Yeah. It's out of respect for McKnight and DB. So, oh, there we go. We're just going to pay him. Let's go and yep, there goes the military. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna sell everything. There's a way I can edit the, I can put more cows in here if I had to. Have it a big dairy. I'm gonna find out how. But yeah. What's this? It's horse barn. Okay. Well, zoo. Whoa. Can I pick up those bales? Wish I could. That's a lot of money right there. It stops at a certain point, but I mean, it's not like stiff. I mean, but it's stiff. You're not gonna put 20 pounds of pressure on it. I mean, it just depends on what you like. Do you think we could fit a 40-foot trailer down that? Let's go to black. No, I don't like black on it. Ugh. What? No. Let's go ruby. And then Yeah, let's go that. And we're gonna upgrade to the big boy. The ranch hand. Then we're gonna go back here. Get. I don't want the R series, I want the M series. And then we're gonna have big engine. Yes. And by that, what else do we need? 100. How big of a cedar can we go? 100. So I need 8R or 9R. What is 9R? How did you set up your shifter? With the. Like, what do you mean? I mean, it's set up like a gearbox. Let's go wide tires. With keyboard steer. Oh, I just went into what's it called? I just went in here and came down all the way and like where it says G27 T29 gear 1. That'd be my whatever gear I wanted one to be and so on. And then the splitter is just right here. So if I had automatic, I'd just push it back forward. But all my stuff is like, whoa. Now look at the size comparison. Wow. See this truck. If I can get it angled just correctly, is a, I think it's a six speed. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then reverses. Yeah, so it's a 6-speed. So I have it set up as a 6-speed. That's the only way it works in game. Actually, no. If you do Control C, you can set up to be automatic or transmission off. I mean, you can still get everything to work. I don't know why I'm tired. Yeah, you can, so if I get into, like, a vehicle. Say to control C. I can bring up that. And then there's my 6 speed. And then I can turn camera rotation off, off, off. And then peak sideway off. Speed limiter off. Automatic off. So I have that off just like that. Go in here, game settings. Easy off. And off. See, I'm in neutral right now. And then I need a underbelly technology. No. Uh oh. Yeah, there we go. Let's go. Do you want dark? Should it be more glossy? There we go. I thought it was part of the keyboard steering. Well, it is, but it ain't. If you actually think about it. Hey, stop yawning. Hey Skip, if you're you put the trailer on hold. Oh, I seen you released some of it, but I didn't know what was going on. Skippy, you still here?
Oh, I thought you released the Google Drive for some reason. Could you do me a favor? Skip. I just want to know if you could do something for me. I think somebody messed up the... Somebody messed it up. Would you be able to make a... The, you know, the rear spike that we had for 17? I'd have to go back and find it, but it was like it had 3 points. Would you be able to convert that over for me? For my rear? So I can... Oh, it's already been done? But has it been released? Is the thing. It's been released. I want to know where it's at, because I've been trying to find an American-style spear. Yeah, I'm just gonna grab it with that home. You get a link for it? How much is 20? I mean, that ain't bad, but
these two plots of grass. It's still not bad. I think I might get this grass field for right now. I saw it posted on Extimbles No Link a few weeks ago. Yeah, I seen that too, but that was, it's kind of sketchy. I have to say so myself, but I mean, I think I'm gonna have to go to bed. Jesus. Oh, wait, no sense. That don't make no sense. How come that's the biggest field? Bigger than what that is. Or this is bigger and it's less. I will talk to Derek and see if I can find, if he can find it. Derek? Is he the one that makes all the bales? Bale mod? Mods, or I should say bale mods. Can't remember if he's the one that makes the bail mods or if it's 99 He's the main guy from I don't know if he would give him to me though. I don't think he would give it to me. At least I don't think he would. I need he made the John. Yeah, that's what I was talking about. But he, I messaged him and he hasn't messaged me back, so I don't know if he's just, if he just don't know me and I don't know. You need, I want to start doing mod showcases for them, but none of them have messaged me back or anything. Did you ask him if I could do like mod showcases for them, like teasers, and he never got back with me. I probably just stepped off on the wrong foot. How? How big is this loan? Look at this. Did you go off by how much land you got now? And equipment? By 20.
Yeah, if you can get the bail spike, I mean, that'd help me out a lot. I think I'm gonna mow a little and then call it a night. Where's the mower? Oh, it's around here somewhere. Gonna back this into over here. Yeah, if you can ask and see if because DB's gave me a lot of stuff too that was not supposed to be out before release, so I don't know. So it's back here somewhere. Ford and a Chevy? No, I'm talking about the bail spike, not the Chevy. Oh, where is this? Okay, I know where it's at now. No, he just gave me the one he messed with was the which was the Chevy.
No, it's the... Which one is it? It's... guess I did... No. It's this one. The GMC. Oh, it's not the Chevy. Never mind. Yeah, that was my bad. I thought it was something else. It's not. That was my bad. Yeah, see, it don't. The grass don't. Flat. Okay. I think I'm gonna call this an end here, guys, because I'm getting really tired. So we'll do a time lapse on this tomorrow, post the video, and what else? Time lapse, post a video, and probably live stream this tomorrow. So, without further ado, I'll catch you guys on the next one. Bye-bye. Okay, I'll try not to sleep well. Ha ha ha. So if you guys got any questions or you want to ask me something before I shut it off, ask now. You guys can either comment on the live stream, or you can comment on in the comments. What do you want? You wanna ask a question, Skip? Okay, go ahead. Don't forget to stream. Okay. Ten people haven't liked yet. So. I can't. Unless you're modding the stream. and you're putting 10 people like the stream, then that don't count. Oh, okay. They will. Okay. Any other questions besides Skip? I'm just joking, Skippy. You're still the best troll. Even though you aggravate me. Okay. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Goodbye.